day, Grade 7 learners! Welcome to our English class here in DepEd tele-turuan. This is your teacher presenter, Ma'am Romalia Angela J. Panganiban from San Jose National High School. Are you all excited to learn? I bet you do! Let's start! Here is the learning competency for today's lesson. Research a topic with support using two or three sources provided. Examples: newspaper, magazine, website, video, images, podcast, print-based material. Now, rank the given forms of media resources: books, internet, magazines, radio, television, from favorite to least favorite. Are you done? Interesting! Who among you have experienced going to a library? What have you noticed inside the library? Very good! A public library's original aim was to purchase books and then lend those books to the community to promote literacy, exchange information, and provide education and entertainment. This allowed an enormous number of people to share one book instead of each having to buy their own copy. Let's talk about mass media. What is mass media? Mass media is a powerful tool in our society that is used to communicate with the general public. There are many platforms for mass media. Mass media also has a heavy impact on our view of society, our opinions on certain topics, education, and entertainment. Today, we have the newspaper, magazine, radio, television, and the internet. There are two types of mass media: printed media, non-printed, or electronic media. What do you mean by printed media? Printed media is one of the oldest methods of data distribution. It is a common advertisement medium that uses physically printed media such as newspaper, magazines, books, leaflets, brochures, and so on. It is created by printing, a process where the text and photographs are replicated on paper using ink in a printing press. The printed media is capable of serving larger group of society. The following are types of printed media. Newspaper. It conveys current issues or information to a particular audience efficiently. Almanac. It is an annual publication containing weather forecast calendars, astronomical statistics, timetables, and other tabular details related to this. Dictionary. It is a book or an electronic resource that lists and brings meaning to the words of a language, typically in alphabetical order, or gives equivalent words in a different language, also giving details about pronunciation, origin, and use. Encyclopedia. It is a book or a collection of books containing materials on many or more areas of one subject and usually arranged alphabetically. Phone book. This is where you can find addresses and phone numbers. Yearbook. It is an archival information history of people attending school. Magazine. It contains information on specific topics and is published on a monthly basis. Books. Nonfiction books offer statistics and information on specific subjects. Fiction books are typically for enjoyment. We are done with identifying the printed media resources. Now, let's identify non-printed media resources. What do you mean by non-printed or electronic media resources? Non-printed media resources or electronic media applies to all types of information exchange except for print media, such as radio, television, the internet, and others. It is a network that can be accessed for public consumption on mobile devices and can be broadcast to the general population. It is a strong media version with visual appeal, which is more compelling as people can listen to the radio, watch live pictures of events on television, display or read text or photographs on smartphones, and others. Electronic media is around 24/7. You can watch news channels whenever you want the latest news or stream video programs or events on TV, smartphones, over the internet. Types of non-printed media resources. CD and player. This can be used in providing educational topics or can be used for fun. Radio. It offers emergency information, weather forecasts, news, and music. Internet or websites. It can provide endless quantities of information from different sources worldwide. But remember, not everything online is accurate. Television. It can be used for educational purposes or for entertainment. It presents live pictures of events. Ebooks. It contains necessary information, fiction and non-fiction electronically, and can be stored in modern devices. Do you get it? Now, let's have a recap. What is mass media? You got it! Mass media refers to the technology used to reach a mass audience. It is a means of communication to provide information with regard to political issues, social issues, entertainment, and news in pop culture. What is the importance of printed and non-printed media resources? Indeed, printed and non-printed media resources are important because these deliver crucial information among the general public. Without media, it will be difficult for the people to communicate about the body of knowledge. Since you are now familiar with the media resources, let's have an activity. Are you excited? So am I. Let's begin. Analyze the statements and identify the appropriate resources to be used in different areas. 1. Anna wants to be updated with the current issues. What media resource should she use to find the necessary information? A. Book. B. Encyclopedia. C. Newspaper. D. Magazine. The answer is C, newspaper. 2. Ronnie needs to find out more about the lesson in the module he is answering. However, he cannot go outside to visit a library nor buy a book in the bookstore because of COVID-19. What media resource should he use to find the necessary information? A, atlas. B, dictionary. C, encyclopedia. D, internet. The answer is D, internet. 3. Amy and her friends crave for some fries and ice cream during their sleepover, but they do not have contact to the fast food restaurant. What media resource should they use to find the necessary information? A, book. B, magazine. C, phone book. D, television. The answer is B, phone book. 4. My sisters are planning to visit unique spots in Asia, but they are not familiar with the countries which are close to one another. What major resource should they use to find the necessary information? A, atlas. B, encyclopedia. C, magazine. D, CD and player. The answer is A, atlas. 5. My mother is good at multitasking. She cleans the house while cooking and loves to listen to her favorite DJ and songs. What media resource should she use? A, ebook. B, internet. C, radio. D, television. The answer is C, radio. Have you got all the correct answers? Very good! If not, at least you've tried. Now, let's have a quiz. Shall we begin? Let's go! Identify the media resources described in the following items. 1. It contains a lot of things about different subject areas. A. Atlas. B. Dictionary. C. Encyclopedia. D. Phone book. The answer is C. Encyclopedia. 2. It contains information on specific topics and is published on a monthly basis. A. Internet. B. Magazine. C. Phone book. D. Yearbook. The answer is B. Magazine. 3. It contains facts or specific information regarding a certain subject or a literary piece for enjoyment. A. Book. B. Dictionary. C. Phone book. D. Yearbook. The answer is A. Book. 4. It is a book or an electronic resource that lists and brings meaning to the words of a language, which provides the details about pronunciation, origin, and use. A. Atlas. B. Dictionary. C. Internet. D. Magazine. The answer is B. Dictionary. 5. It contains an archival information, history of people attending school. A. Atlas. B. Book. C. Dictionary. D. Yearbook. The answer is D. Yearbook. Excellent! Thank you for your participation. I know you have learned a lot today. For our additional activity, research or collect information about COVID-19, its effects and safety precautions such as alerts and other concerns related to the pandemic. Use any printed and non-printed media resources which are available in your home. Then, put all of the data together. I hope to see you all again soon. I am Mem Romalia Angela J. Pangliban, your teacher presenter from San Josef National High School. Keep safe and God bless.